I'd like to also say a special thanks to the Russellville Tourism Commission for having us out. They've done a great job, made us feel so welcome, gave us this great place to come weigh in. Fed barbecue to the guys registering the other night, the anglers, all had a great time. So we really do appreciate them for having us out.
It's great exposure for the city. You can see a 30-second ad for it as many times as you want to, but there's nothing like spending a few days in Russellville, and especially if you've got a boat with you and you get to enjoy the lake, Mount Nebo, the state parks, and then the crown jewel is Lake Dardanelle and the city of Russellville.